Yes, yes.
Get that one again, Alan. I missed it.
So if you were doing a mortared wall or wet wall, you could use that as the face or that as the face, so that the actual length of the thing, you're not wasting a lot of rock. Dry wall, you're probably better going that way, because then another rock's going to sit on it. Because a dry wall basically sits there by gravity.
And between the different bits.
That's right, the different forces between the rocks.